So here we are getting some stuff done on my 3-liter V6 Toyota. As you can see, somebody worked on the knock sensor and was trying to find some problem with it and created another one. So we took the injectors out, had them cleaned, had a misfire. We had one injector completely locked open and most of them were just about halfway working, just clogged. Original from 1993. So we'll continue this video a little later.